After successful installation of Node.js on our machine, let's proceed to a project. Let's create a new folder called, you can call it wherever you want, and you can store it whenever you want and what is handy for you. I will create just a folder named Udemy-Protractor, and change directory into that. And so yeah, now we have a folder for our project where we will be working. In the next clip, we will initialize new Node.js project with a command npm init, so stay tuned.